Crab at the Reserve at Lake Kiwi talking, yes, kind of the unofficial, official start to football season. Yeah, there's no pads clicking yet, but we are talking football at Dabo Swinney's annual media golf outing. Coach Swinney joins me now live. And, Coach, obviously so much excitement surrounding this program right now, but to talk about the anticipation of actually just getting on the field.
Well, I mean, you know, it's been a while since the last, practice this spring, so it's been a lot of work put in this summer by these guys and the coaches, and so everybody's just ready to get back going. And, you know, a long time since we played our last game, and this is a new team, and, you know, but we kind of got that same dream, if you will, and that's to just go and have another great season. So we got to start that process of preparation. They'll come in on the first, and we'll crank it up on the second. Looking forward to it.
Last year, kind of the motto to the team, at least during camp, was how to handle success, coming off an ACC championship. I can't imagine that's much different this year, coming off of an 11-win season.
Well, yeah, the big thing last year was just to try to become the consistent performer and, put back-to-back years together. We did that, but our championship year, we didn't really handle success very well, some distractions. You know, but hopefully this team, because there's high expectations, just like there always is this time of year at Clemson. And hopefully this team will be able to draw on their experience from the past in handling success, handling failure, being able to just stay focused on the things that we control. And that's our preparation and our commitment and work ethic.
Perfect. Thanks so much, Coach. I appreciate you having us out today. Yeah. Good luck. And we are looking forward to the opener on August 31st against Georgia. SEC Media Days is going on in Hoover, Alabama. Mike Giordano has more from Birmingham.